go ahead.
Thank you, Jen. Two topics really quick. First, the president has said, and you have tweeted, that allegations of wrongdoing based on files pulled from Hunter Biden's laptop are Russian disinformation. There is a new book by a Politico reporter that finds some of the files on there are genuine. Is the White House still going with Russian disinformation?
I think it's broadly known and widely known, Peter, that there was a broad range of Russian disinformation back in 2020.